legs.
Careful now. Would you kindly
you actually run really fast.
You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam, the genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Hello!
That's
the big daddy. She got an Adam. He keeps her safe. It's like 5 seconds apart. How the fuck did he go that quick? You've unlocked an episode of the director's commentary. Play it now or view it later from the main menu.
Hey, I'm Jeff Keighley here in Boston.
Yeah, fuck off. Did I get it though? Right, I can't go that way. Hello. How about?
Uncivil, uncivil!
I found her that way!
Hey-o! There we go. Simple as that. Alarm goes off. Yep, there we go.
Security alert involved.
Please don't fucking touch me.
Jesus, don't rush us.
Oh, Kelly, you're trapped! Gonna try to override the exit from
you, KGB Wolf, or the CIA General. Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite to be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or bust the bomb, you general.
Guten Tag. Guten Tag. Let me out. I can take them on easy. I remember when I first played this game, that fucking scared me. Like, I was little. And that when that came up, I was like, shit myself. Medical Pavilion. Get in! Completed Welcome to Rapture. Okay, so I never completed that before. So you get achievements now, that's pretty cool. I know you get achievements on the Xbox 360.
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
Yeah, I got it. Have you tried doing this with a controller? It is fucking horrible. You get such a big advantage with the PC. At least the robots work better than bloody brazed sentry guns.
All those years of study. Was I ever truly a surgeon before I met them? How we plinked away with our scalpels and toy morality. Yes, we could lop a boil here and shave down a beak there, but could we really change anything? No. But Adam gives us the means to do it. And Ryan... ethics that held us back. Change your look, change your sex.
If you want to use the emergency access, you'll be needing Dr. Stoyman's key. He's the one that runs this place.
Excellent. Come on then. Let's tango. Oh, cool. Easy peasy. Excellent. Blumenek. I am so rich. I better actually hack that vending machine down here. Yeah. Ooh, another achievement.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Yeah, I love that song. And they don't sell ammo for my Tommy gun. Shit. Sell shotguns. Shotgun rounds, which I don't even fucking have, but you know. Turrets. Right, you go there. You go there. Da 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 da. Up there. Then around. Whoops. Feels sort of rewarding when you hack a ship.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Oh. I love that. Oh, that's some freaky shit. It's not anymore, so what you do is you go like that, and go like that. My god.
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machine. Not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Isn't it? Oh. In a grenade box, is it? Just throwing them out like candy. You think it was like sweets?
When Picasso became bored of painting people, he started representing them as cubes and other abstract forms. The world called him a genius. I've spent my entire surgical career creating the same tired shapes over and over.
Security cameras. I can hear the infernal things all around you. Riot's eyes and ears.
Upstairs. No shit. Glorious.
All roads and rapture lead to Ryan. Security, the splicers, the big daddies, the little sisters. He pumps some kind of chemical scent in the air. Pheromones, they call it. Makes them all dance to his.
Alright, so I'm gonna fuck off downstairs. You know, I thought like BioShock would be a bit more daunting, like to play again. But actually, you go so fast. I mean, look how fast I walk. I mean, it's not walking, is it really? But you know, so like easy. Oh, calm down. Where's the light? Your body converts the alter current from a hacked machine. Nice. It's gonna hack a heal. That's alright. What? How do I use special ammo? Middle mouse, alright. Alright. Easy enough.
Whenever anyone wants others to do their work, they call upon their...
Can't go on there, yeah.
Never mind your own needs. Think of the needs.
I need telekinesis for that. Ah, 0 or 4, 5, 1. Shit. Well, that would kind of make a difference. Got my hack tool, nice. Security expert was designed for the hacker specialized in disabling the electronic security measures. You won't be. That's alright. That's cleared. Good. We'll go down here.
Simon, I know medical pavilion is your man, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. You don't need the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then rapture leaks. Now, I realise you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once Rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
Nice try, boy. Oh. I'll take that.
I got nothing for you.
Whoa.
How dare you touch me?
Calm your tits. Fucking hell. What is that?
Alright.
Right, who's next? Nothing really left there, so...
Clinical trial, Lotta 44, Dr. Su Chong, client, contained futuristics. Subject is white male, one Roland Wallace. Can you hear me, Mr. Wallace?
Yes, sir, Mr. Su Chong, sir.
Very well. Right, I'm introducing Lotta 44 now. We've called the name the Lotta 44 Enrage because of its tendency to...
I've tried to build up now. That's cool. Hello. Out here. I've got that thing over there, so... Oh, yeah. I remember the spot. I'm gonna hack that machine if I already haven't.
Come back when you get some money, buddy!
Cheeky shit. Right.